There once was a louse in a group of lice. They lived on a mouse in a group of mice. Who lived in a house in a group of houses? I hate the English language.